Sarah, please, just stop.
Just read it.
I'm so glad you guys are still friends, despite fighting for my affections.
What? It's fan fiction. There's bound to be a bit of shipping. Ah, what a pleasant evening in the park.
On it! I should have known.
Don't worry, Laserheart. I got this.
The Smooch!
Now for the girl!
Yes, I only pretended to attack your beautiful fiancé to get your most important weapon.
His bizarrely overdeveloped nippleless pecs?
No.
Your optimistic heart. Without its light, my shadows can take over the world. And there is nothing you can do without your superpower.
Wrong. I'm still totally stacked.
I cannot compete with your mighty bulk.
But I can run!
Yeah, I don't think a body can make those shapes. Onyx took his heart, not his spine.
Just keep reading.
The fool will never find me. I shall hide in the shadows. I hope I'm not unexpected.
Oh, come on.
Without your laser heart, you cannot defeat me.
She was running short, so I photocopied those frames to pad out the fight scene.
What?
Huh?
Why? Why would you save me? Because I have hope. Hope that even someone as dark as you can see the light.
Well, you were wrong!
Sorry, I got caught up in the drama. Please continue.
Where is your hope now, Laserheart?
Right here!
My powers have returned!
How? I crushed your heart!
Fool, anything is possible with
the power of optimism!
I guess he should have put on some sunscreen.
Thanks, Sarah. You really taught me something today.
Love this video? Why not click the play card to play free games from this show and much more on the Cartoon Network website?